I'm so happy to be here. Thank you, Republic City.
All right, that's all the questions there.
Come on. How do you want to handle this?
So, the Avatar has arrived early. It looks like we'll have to accelerate our plans.
First, we were excited by our new abilities, but our training brought out a different side of my father.
Tarlok! You better shape up or you'll be out here in the cold all night until you get it right.
I'm trying, but...
Try harder!
We kept the truth from our mother.
Everything will be all right. We just need to get out of here.
I'm impressed. No one has ever gotten the better of me like that.
He was a prodigy, mastering my father's psychic bloodbending technique by the time he was 14.
You served me well, Lieutenant.
Away from him.
How dare you bloodbend me? I made you what you are. You're mine.
We're your sons, not your tools of revenge.
He's water!
What? He is a man!
The scar is fake!
The Avatar was telling the truth!